You've got a 3-year-old son, Charlie. We talked a little bit on the racetrack about what would happen if he says, you know, I want to do this. Or do you expect that your 3-year-old is naturally going to want to be a race car driver like dad?
You know, I don't expect it. If he wants it, like I said, I will give him that opportunity. But I want him to want to do it.
You want it tight.
Right there.
Okay.
Yeah, right there is where
How long do you see yourself driving? Is this something that, you know, you say, I'm going to do this until I'm, you know, in my 50s or 60s, or is this something that has kind of like a stopping point because of the toll it takes on your body?
Yeah, I mean, I see myself driving for a long time. I don't know in what series or what class. If the opportunities still come and the rides are competitive, I'll keep going. Might be a day when I move back to Indiana and go dirt track racing full time and call it my retirement. But, you know, I'm going to drive for a long, long time.